technology.
The Matrix has attacked me.
My unmatched perspicacity, coupled with sheer indefatigability, makes me a feared opponent in any realm of human endeavor.
Controlled opposition, but you started a fight with the most formidable man on the planet, and I will crack the Matrix. I will destroy tech monopolies. That's who I am. It's too fucking late. You're fucked with the wrong guy. And by the way, for the record, I would never kill myself. Let's fucking go. Fuck you. Yeehaw!
In Romania has agreed to allow the controversial social media influencer Andrew Tate to leave prison and move into house arrest.
I want to give respect firstly to the judges who heard us today because they were very attentive and they listened to us and they let us free, so I have to give absolute respect to them. I have no resentment in my heart for the country of Romania or for anybody else. I just believe in the truth. I believe in God, and I think that the fire of truth will eventually destroy all lies, and anybody who lies in a long enough time frame will feel the sting of regret, and I believe in this.